Millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. That hurt! A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. The move can't hit the opponent! The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. Squirtle became badly poisoned. Hit! Squirtle suffers from poison. Squirtle seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Solid hit! The battle is getting intense! The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Nidoran starts to attack. Slammed him! It went down! Blastoise is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Rushing Glow! It went down! Elekid is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! A smashing blow! Its accuracy fell. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Zap by Thunderbolt! It's down and out! Persian is sent out. Big hit! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Regice is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. It hits. Slammed him. Taken down by an intense blow. Game, set, and match. The blue corner has won the game!
PogChamp. At first, when shall I have ratio patch PogChamp? PogChamp. A. Are the icons in the background from active Twitch viewers, their user icons?
Millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. And now, the battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack. That hurt. The move can't hit the opponent. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Hit by Silverwing. It went down! Slowking is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. An impressive move. But this is not a favorable matchup. A rigid shot. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? It hits! Light hit! Its special attack rose. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Its special defense rose. Big hit! It went down! Scyther is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hits that hurt! Its defense rolls. A brilliant hit! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Its special defense fell. Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! Scyther starts to attack! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure! Solid hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Both corners' moves fail. A brief lull at the Colosseum. This standoff could end at any moment. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Its special defense fell. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. A rally of light attacks. A brief lull at the Colosseum. This standoff could end at any moment. The move fails. The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Annihilated by explosion! It couldn't take it. It's down! But the attacker is down as well. Fione is sent out. Clefable is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Attacked by Future Sight! Didn't see that coming. Fione desperately holds on. Fione starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The red corner still can't move. It's been nothing but big trouble for the blue corner. Will the outcome be determined in the next turn? It hits. The Pokemon in the red corner is still sleeping. Fione desperately holds on. Bam! It's down and out. Game, set, and match. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.
Thank you.